cut it closer to the squire's head, or will he miss completely? Uh-huh. Ladies and gentlemen, upon this side here, he won the first. Will he take the second? That means victory with the Slice of Tyrant! Solid strike for Sir Tyrant. 3 points for Sir Tyrant. George off. Solid strike for Sir Samson. 3 points. Number three. Sir Tyrant still has a chance. Can he surpass Sir Samson? Taking the way down the road. Swing and a miss. 2 points awarded. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is quite difficult for which the sun. All up to you. They're coming about the post. Give them your voices. Give them your voices. We have a strike for Sir Samson. 3 points. Brings him to 12. Three-man's competition. They've received. They're coming about as they charge down. Cheer them all! Ladies and gentlemen, if you wish your champion to win, make sure you give them your energy. Give them your voices! By vote, which means we are still in a tie. We have to do one more pass, ladies and gentlemen. Who will it be? Sir Tyrant receiving his last. Or Sir Samson, who is receiving his last. Ladies and gentlemen, they are the champions. Swing and a miss by vote. A round of applause for your horses. Without all this is not possible. Our lovely ground crew who runs around like chickens with their head cut off. Let's give them a round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask that you stick around after the joust. Take time to meet your knights, meet your horses. Do not forget about your war horse rides. Last chance for the day at the very end of the arena. Your Majesty, do you enjoy your joust?
Absolutely.
Ladies and gentlemen, have you enjoyed your joust? You wish to see more! Swords make no broken lance tips, t-shirts, and miniature horses. Enjoy the rest of your day at the Sarasota Medieval Fair. Yes,
you can see this one over here, is that okay? Sir Kyron, you alright with that? Get on the horse.